You're watching Valley Vision TV on Comcast Channel 7.
From Mac and Bob's Restaurant in Salem, Virginia, it's time for Maroon's Tuesday Night Live. Here are your hosts for tonight's show, Richmond Bramblett and Brett Peltier.
Welcome to Mac and Bob's for the Tuesday, January 29th edition of Maroon's Tuesday Night Live. I'm Richmond Bramblett, joined by Brett Peltier, our guest for tonight, men's basketball coach Paige Moyer, women's basketball coach Susan Dunnigan, men's basketball players Connor Toomey and Tyler Akers, women's basketball player Kayla Lemke, women's basketball alumnus Kay Caldwell, and men's soccer coach Ryan Flugrad. But first, let's take a look at what has happened in the last 2 weeks.
The men's basketball team currently has a record of 8-11 and are 1-9 in ODAC play. The Maroons picked up their first ODAC win of the season last Wednesday against Emory and Henry, 82-65. They then went on to face Randolph-Macon Saturday in the 149th meeting between the two teams, and the Maroons fell to the Yellow Jackets, 75-62. In the Emory and Henry game, Daniel Eco had 23 points and 14 rebounds. Julian Ramirez had 10 points and 5 rebounds. And Quasi Ampansaw had 10 points. And in the Randolph-Macon game, Daniel Eco had 23 and 14 again. And Julian Ramirez had 10 points and 5 rebounds. Quasi Ampansaw had 10 points.
And the women's basketball team and now has a record of 8-11. They're 4-6 in the ODAC through last Wednesday. They were on a three-game ODAC win streak, defeating Emory and Henry. Randolph, Laurel Hankins scored a career-high 26 points in the game against Randolph with 4 rebounds. Kelsey Smith, the freshman, had 16 points, and Paxton Gwynn had 10 points and 4 rebounds. They also defeated Washington and Lee by a score of 58-47. Paxton Gwynn had 10 points, 8 rebounds. Tatum McKee with 17 and 5 rebounds. Laurel Hankin with 14 and 7. Most recently, the Maroons fell in ODAC play against Eastern Mennonite University, 74-46. Paxton Gwynn picked up her second double-double in 3 games in that contest. Also on the track and field side, Carmen Graves was named ODAC Indoor Track Athlete of the Week. She set the top ODAC time in the 800-meter run with a time of 2 minutes, 9 seconds, 0.99. She ranks the second in NCAA Division III following that action. She also went to anchor the Maroons 4x400-meter relay team, which clocked in at 3 minutes, 57 seconds, and .68. They're currently fifth in the country in that event. Brett will be back in just one moment as he sits down with head men's basketball coach Paige Moyer. Stay with us.